Belgium has launched a manhunt for suspects following Tuesday's twin attacks that left at least 34 people dead and about 250 more wounded. The country's investigators on Wednesday were hunting a man seen fleeing Brussels airport after the suicide bombing that was claimed by Islamic State extremists. Two massive suicide blasts hit Zaventem Airport Tuesday morning before another blast tore through a metro station near the Malbik station an hour later. Belgian police have named two brothers, Khalid and Brahim El Bakroui, for being behind the airport suicide bombings. A third man pictured them at the airport is still being sought.